Hi everybody, this is Dr. Aditya Bharat, Medical Superintendent, Manipal Hospital, Whitefield. The general precautions Manipal Hospital, Whitefield has taken is screening at all the entry levels. There are healthcare professionals stationed at all these entry points where they actually check for your vitals, especially the temperature, and every entry point and in several places of the hospital there are hand sanitizers which we are actually advising everybody to use, and also everybody is actually advised to carry a mask, wear a mask right throughout their time spent in the hospital and for all the good reasons outside the hospital also. In addition to the standard protocols of infection control, we are also going ahead with cleaning the surface of wherever between the patients, the doctor consultation room, and also the lift areas and the counters where the billing is done or the registration for any patient is actually done. So the frequency of this is also increased right now due to the current situation. Anybody who enters the hospital will be triaged at the entrance point. The temperature is actually monitored there, and anybody without an alarming temperature would be given a green sticker and be sent in accompanied by our staff to the respective consultation room. And those who are found to have the raise in temperature will be accompanied by our staff with all precautions to the fever clinic where they are actually evaluated. It is safer for all patients in the hospital to mandatorily wear a mask and also follow social distancing. And it is also very much advised not to touch the areas that are actually demarked in the hospital. Do not touch unnecessarily, and even if you have touched any of these areas, every counters have hand sanitizers that you can actually use it. Maternity patients need not worry about the current COVID-19 situation, as we have taken all necessary precautions in a separate wing dedicated for maternity and pediatric patients. Manipal Hospital Whitefield has created a separate vaccination clinic which is away from the normal OPD area. This is especially created for the current COVID-19 situation where healthy babies can come and get their vaccination done. Manipal Hospital Whitefield is also catering video consultation services which you can actually avail from your home. We also have video consultation services for those who are not able to travel to the hospital. And for all emergency services, our ambulance is working 24/7. In addition to video consultations, we are also offering home sample collection and also home delivery of medicines which you can avail.